trapped along the wall. Clifford pokes away the puck, couldn't get it out. Turning in front of the goal, Skinner scores. Jeff Skinner with his second goal of the season for Buffalo. It is their second goal of the game. 2-0 Sabres. Stick may have disrupted it. Doughty slowed it down. Skinner, side of the goal, puts it in. Jeff Skinner with his second. It's 3-0 Buffalo.
Call his name, yeah. Yeah. He wasn't there, and then all of a sudden he was.
Kings win this faceoff. Doughty's long shot. Ullmark makes the save. Rebound collected. Rodriguez hands it off. Skinner gets whacked, draws a penalty, and shoots it into the empty net for the hat trick.
So finishes it off. And there's going to be some frustrated fans, maybe some Buffalo Sabres fans putting some hats onto the ice. The tradition of the hat trick. And the Buffalo Sabres get a much needed win. And the Los Angeles Kings will be once again, as they said after the last game, soul searching. Doughty elects to shoot. The rebound is there, and there's a couple bodies, but then very quickly, and I think everyone's mind for the Sabres on this, if you can get it to Skinner, he'll have the opportunity for the hat trick. And he gets it right here. That skating ability again. He got whacked, got down, right back up. Empty net.
Fifth career hat trick for Jeff Skinner.